every volunteer has service, has something to give into the community, and I just think we need to be aware of it and we need to reach out and be active in some part of volunteering. Me, I chose Make-A-Wish because I needed something and I wanted to give back and share my life and my experience with the children, and I had a beautiful husband that stood by me through all that, so I could just rave on because I'm so compassionate.